Now is the peak hour. People are arriving by bus and car, and it's only 100 minutes into Donagh Crum Dubh, the last Sunday of July, National Pilgrimage Day to Ireland's Holy Mountain, Croagh-Patrick. These people are some of the 15,000 who in a period of 14 hours will have hauled themselves to the top to follow in Patrick's penitential path.